In this video, we'll show you the second attachment for our box robot, and this attachment will change the direction of the axle, and we'll have an axle that's positioned vertically and that can rotate this beam here.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.